Konnichiwa everybody, welcome back to this week's Master System Challenge. We're on Outrun 3D this week, as Ollie set out, 8-bit boy UK. I'll put a link in the description to his video, go check him out, great lad. This is one of my favourite games, obviously the arcade version. Never played this version. I always assumed it was the same as the standard version, just in 3D, but it appears quite different. So, we'll see how we get on. Has to be magical sound show. Oh dear. That was quite lucky. Thank you. Oh, we're not going to do it now.
Right,
let's have another go. I can't believe how much they've changed it from the original version. The courses are totally different from memory. Oh dear. Thank you. Oh well, we've done it, at least. Not particularly good. It's Outrun in name only, really. I mean, it's a pale shadow of what the game should be. I can't believe I used to love this game so much when I had my Master System back in the day. It's quite bad now, you know, with age and, you know, better versions that came along, but at the time it was great. But that's interesting. How different they've made the game. So we've got, is that 12,775,750? I think. Don't think that'll trouble the leaderboard, but there we go. Enjoyed this one. Good luck to everybody. And see you on the next one, hopefully. Sayonara.